Please get ready for a dictation of exercise number 18 from the legal material. 5 seconds. Start. The petitioner has preferred this contempt petition against respondent alleging violation of an undertaking given to the court of additional district judge Jalandhar on 8 September 2000. The petitioner and respondent are husband and wife. The petitioner was in the army and the wife was working as a teacher in SD Model School, Jalandhar, Kent. The divorce and various other proceedings were going on between the parties. The parties, with the intervention of their counsels, entered into a settlement, and this settlement was recorded by the court. In that settlement, the respondent agreed that she will not initiate any type of action against petitioner or against children of the parties or against the parents of the petitioner and other relatives of the petitioner before the court of law or before any other authority, and she would not do anything which would affect the character, status or reputation of the petitioner. The petitioner also gave a similar undertaking that he would not disturb respondent in any manner and he would not institute any action against her either before the court of law or before any authority, and he will not try to castigate honor or character or reputation in any manner. Thereafter, before this court in April 2005, she, the respondent, again filed an affidavit that she would abide by the undertaking given to the learned ADJ on 8th September 2000, and she would not harass or humiliate the petitioner in future and will not create any cause of action afresh. This undertaking was given by way of an affidavit. Thereafter, the respondent herein filed an application under Section 125 CRPC before the Jalandhar Court in August 2004, claiming maintenance from the petitioner on the ground that the petitioner had neglected to maintain her and she had no source of income. There is no doubt that the respondent had a right to claim maintenance from the petitioner if she was not able to maintain herself. A perusal of the ex parte order obtained by her from the court of Jalandhar shows that she concealed all material facts from the court at Jalandhar. She did not disclose that she was working as a teacher in a school at Jalandhar and that there was an agreement between the parties arrived before learned ADJ Delhi and that she had also filed an affidavit in the High Court that she would not unnecessarily harass the husband, where a person, after concealing the material facts about her own employment and about the undertaking given to the court, files an application for maintenance just to harass the opposite side after giving an undertaking to the court that she would not harass the petitioner, I consider this amounts to violation of undertaking given by her. The respondent appeared in person today in the court and admitted that at the time she filed the petition in the Jalandhar court, she was gainfully employed as a teacher, and she continued to remain in employment till 2008, that is, even after passing of the order under Section 125 of CRPC. A perusal of the ex parte order passed by the learned J.M. would show that the respondent had concealed from the J.M. about her own employment, her salary from the school, and her assets, and contended that the respondent was drawing a pension of rupees 10,000 per month, and his income from other sources was rupees 20,000 per month, and she obtained an order for grant of maintenance at the rate of rupees 3,000 per month from the date of application. She did not disclose to this court when she filed her affidavit in this court in April 2005 that she had filed a petition at Jalandhar court. Stop.